Hi, Dave.
Hey, Jeff.
How are you?
All right.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. How you doing?
Good, good. How's your fishing been going? Good?
All right. Very good. Yes.
Listen, came down because I'm interested in getting my recreational license and maybe fishing a few traps, but you know, I'm not quite sure what I need to do, how to do it right, and I know that marine debris and losing traps is a big issue, so would you be willing to give me a hand?
Sure, sure. I'd be willing to show you what you got to do. Come on board here.
All right.
I'll even give you a hand.
Awesome. Thank you.
That, did you?
I did. It looked like there was a yellow line floating off of that buoy.
That's floating. That's derelict fishing gear. That's floating line that should not be on the water. Somebody doesn't know what they're doing.
Is there anything we can do about that?
I can call the Environmental Police radio room right now, and they can dispatch the closest Environmental Police boat to the whole operation. Yes, sir. This is the fishing vessel Margaret M. I'd like to report some derelict fishing gear. I will send you the lat and lawn for the location. Thank you. They should come out when they can at their earliest convenience.
That'd be great. And that's really what we're trying to avoid, is that floating line with the pots that we set up.
Absolutely, that too, and abandoned gear, lost gear, and everything else.
That's great. One less to worry about.
Yep.
How good it is.
What we got, Dave?
The wooden pot! Oh my god.
That is an old trap.
That is ancient. This is critical before it's totally lost on another tide or currents. So we'll try to retrieve this and make sure that we get this debris out of the ocean. And if it's warmer, it grows faster. This certainly is more than one season, which is a problem. Oh. Another one. Well, we know the same guy is a violator. Grab that, Jeff.
Yep.
Pull.
Ah, holy moly.
My lobsters will still go in and feed. Well, that's a lot out of harm's way, I'll tell you.
It's great to see the right and the wrong, Dave, as we get started here. So I'm glad we got those two out of the water.
Well, that ought to make the Environmental Police happy. Make me happy.
Makes me happy too.
First thing you're going to have to do is go to the Division of Marine Fisheries and get your license.
All right. Well, I'll go take care of the paperwork then and come back and we'll go from there.
All right. Sounds like a plan.
Have a great day.
All right, Jeff.
Thanks, Dave.